This time, Lucas Coenen gets up the inside of Elzinga. Elzinga digging in deep, though, keeps the Belgian to his outside. Third place, not guaranteed just yet for the 96. He'll cut back to the inside here, surely. He does. Elzinga reads it well. Langenfelder has found his way into ninth with a move on Cazal, so he is on the charge once more. This was a moment ago. Lucas Coenen thought he'd make third position here, but then Elzinga cut back to the inside, snatched it right back.